All complete, we're ready. This lap. Remember, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. can't afford to lose too much time. Go for the overtake. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. overtake. Go for the overtake. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Taken the lead, fantastic maneuver. Radar suggests light rain in around 5 minutes. Currently matching race pace, good job. Stopping this lap. Good. Remember to pit this lap. We have some spare fuel. You should consider turning up the engine for a few laps. Options confirmed for your next box.
Mm-hmm.
traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. We've put a new set of the option tyres on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. The gap for the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Come on, we need to get past this guy. Tires are locking. Try moving the brake balance to the rear. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in Sector 2. Sector 2. It looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now. It's starting to rain. It's just light at the moment, but if it worsens, we'll need to switch to inters or wets. Intermediate tyres confirmed. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions. Your tyres and brakes are at optimal temperature. We think it's time to switch over to the dry tyre. Pit in and change your tyres. Keeping fuel back for the end of the race. We'll be right back. like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Behind is a full second down on you. It seems everyone's complaining about the track conditions. Keep your focus. Wet tires for next box. Has been excellent this race. Great job. Go, exit now. Use curves on exit. You will be racing as you rejoin the track. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Recommend you switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tyre you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. Great pace, keep this focus. Behind has got a new set of prime tyres fitted, going for a longer period between stops. have a 2-second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.